not scary. Like, it does seem intimidating when you come in and you see everyone with the bars and the weights and stuff, but you can just start with the bar. That's what I did, and just work my way up. And now, you know, I've got plates on there.
It's heaps of fun. It's a lot of fun. Everyone's very friendly. Everyone's very caring, everyone's very supportive, so, you know, we all have an absolute ball here together.
Yeah, I like it. It's my escape from my family. My time. It's my time.
I love coming. I quit going to the gym and this is my outlet.
It's a community. It's fun. We have a laugh. We encourage each other. We push each other.
Yeah.
Do things that we didn't think that we could achieve.
It's addictive. As soon as you finish, you're like, I'm coming back tomorrow. When do we start tomorrow?
Just routine, like getting into coming, like getting up and going, like that's been a massive change.
And no matter whether you're, you know, some sort of fitness freak who's been training ever since you're five or it's your first day, you know, people get behind you and people support you and make you feel good about what you're doing.
It's not as scary as you think. Come in, give it a go, you'll be surprised at what you're doing.